What can an Asian man do to attract white women? Okay, we're gonna talk to you straight right here. My name is Pandit Ungrangsi, and this is my wife, Mary Ungrangsi. We've been married for 18 years. I've noticed that there are a lot of discussion about this in the internet, how Asian men deem as less attractive. They are deemed as not a dating material. So let's put it out there. So Mary, give a tip for Asian men who would like to date white women.
The thing that I have noticed the most about a lot of Asian men who are interested in dating white women is that they don't present themselves with confidence. Mm. Especially here in Thailand, this is a very prevalent thing. Men walk like this. Oh. Or they present themselves sort of hunched over, very meek and, and submissive, as opposed to just standing up straight. Mm. Standing up straight and presenting yourself with confidence.
Right.
And for a Western woman, it's very attractive to see someone who's confident, right. Someone who is sure of themselves and who is confident in their future and has confidence in who they are as a person. That is very attractive. This is much less so.
You know, you can't change your look. Sometimes if the woman doesn't care about your complexion or your skin tone or like your little eyes, you can't change that. But there's one universal thing that a woman loves in a man, is confidence. Okay, so you can up your game. Basically, you can up your chances with confidence. I had to build that myself. I was born in Thailand, raised in Thailand, and then I went to America when I was 17. I tried to build my confidence, and then I became a conductor, and then with my profession, I had to build confidence as a conductor, as a leader of people. So I was there almost 20 years and eventually won a big prize, conducting prize in Carnegie Hall, New York. But anyway, I would like to give you a tip to all Asian men out there that would like to date a white woman. Your chance of getting a beautiful woman is there, like me. So I would like to give encouragement, and next clip we'll come and give you some more tips about how to rectify this problem. See you guys later. Bye-bye.
Bye.